So let's take a moment to consider the nature of duties in the WHS Act. Those duties are personal. Those duties are non-transferable.
You can actually have more than one duty, and there can be more than one duty holder.